You know, I just realized something. Why on earth is Mara following me? I don't do Aedra. Odd. I suppose I've killed enough time. I really should have a plan. And I really don't. Sibby first. I see that. I may regret doing this. I definitely should stop going so long between, well, meals, for lack of a better term. It makes doing this infinitely more tricky. I'm gonna just save that for when I get into the Black Briar Manor. I need to figure out who's where. And I don't really need to be distracted by my own bloodlust in the meantime. There's that priestess of Talos. Oh, come now. Only one. All right. Who is it? It's... It sounds young. Yet. made shipments to Cyrodiil. Doesn't matter. This could be dangerous. Indeed. Time to leave. That's a lot of heartbeats. Yes, it is. Once. Granted, I am slightly distracted at the moment. Alright. Better. Mostly. I can't let myself get distracted like that. That's the definition of sloppy. I'm not sure I want to go in there. Smells like stagnant water and dead people. Alright, I need a plan. I know where Sibby is. I could take him out now if I wanted to, but I don't think I want to. So, a plan, I suppose. Ingen was in there alone until about midnight, which means I'm gonna have to cut it very close. I had an idea. Alright. Let's try that. I was going to say I'd be cutting it a bit close. Trying to haul all the way across Riften kill Simmy, and then Ingen. And then I realized there's at least one empty cell down here. Or at least there was when I last checked. All right. Let's see what I can do here, shall we? This may not be a job for my axe. This, however, I think that'll do the job just fine. There's one on patrol. Who else? She's in a cell. There's one below as well. The one on the lower level, I think. Yep. I don't really know how to get down there. It doesn't really matter. And there he is. Sibby Blackbriar. There is, in fact, an empty cell. Alright. There are actually two. Someone must not like music much. I need to get her out of the way, but not right now. Tomorrow. Okay. I can't do that. Not here. I don't seem to be able to help myself. That's not good. That's locked pretty tight. This should be interesting. I'll have to think about it. I think I have an idea, though. That'll do. Ah, Only problem is I can't put it back. But suppose that doesn't really matter. I just need a place to relax for a little while. And not think about how much I really should have eaten something. Poor Grima is probably still waiting for me in solitude. She may have wandered back home by now. She's a good horse. Who knows? But I'll kill some time down here and take care of Sibby in the morning. This is going to be difficult. I can tell already. It's time. How do I want to do this? I suppose I could just walk up and knife him, couldn't I? It's rather well within the realm of possibility for someone like him. However, I need to take care of that guard first. Yes, I do. Where is she? Ah, that's where. She ended up back in a cell after all. Poor girl. Hello. Not a good spot. Not at all. But I know she comes back in here, so I might as well just wait and listen. I'm good at that. Listening, not so much waiting. Come back in, dear. There you are.
Last.
I guess I was hungrier than I thought. All right. Come here. Screw it. Focus, Ingrath, focus. I can't waste too much time. She's dealt with. Next is Sibby. I do believe this works the way I think it does. If not, well, this could be fun. broke too soon. I can't focus. Try it again. Hello, Sibby. What is going on with me right now? Well, that'll do it. Enjoy. And now I have to get out again. That was so strange. What is going on with me? That guy's asleep. Next is Ingen. I can't afford to not be invisible right now, thank you very much. Well, I seem to have gotten myself in a bit of a jam. Great. Missed my window yet, so that's good. Okay. Now then. Here we go again. Crap. This isn't going well, my hands are shaking. Why? Why did that happen? Come on. Not that hard. I can't afford to be distracted this time. So where is she? She may not be home yet. Wouldn't that figure? There she is. I can't afford to waste time. Hemming will be home soon, so will Maven. come on, not now. This is not the time to have a heart. They're gonna come through that door any moment now. I have to. Well, maybe I don't. Maybe. Don't move. Don't scream. Just listen. This will be easier for both of us if you just listen. Someone wants you dead. They sent me. Which makes you a very lucky girl because I don't want to kill you. You're an alchemist. A talented one at that. You have a passion for your craft, and that's a light I don't want to snuff out. Ingen, if you value your life, follow me, please.
Lead the way.
Thank you. Just wait here a moment, all right?
I've got your back.
I'll be right back.
Oh, all right.
You seem rather chipper about this. Family name a bit too much to bear, then. Don't worry, I'm not gonna kill anybody. That should do it. A little message to Maven herself. All right. Now begins the tricky bit. Ingen?
We heading out?
Follow me.
Let's get going.
Ingen, we're leaving. Now. Your house is damn confusing, you know that? That outfit's gonna be a problem. Doesn't matter, come on. I'm going to assume that you're not going to be able to hop that fence. I'll unlock the gate, just give me a moment. Looks like I don't need to, actually. Good. I must be hungry. Great. This could be a problem. Yes, it could. All right. Follow me. quickly now. Stay back. Don't worry, the smell will wash out, come on. That's a bad idea. Who's that? Good. Hurry up. In here. I bet you knew this was down here, didn't you? Doesn't matter. You look scared. I honestly can't say as I blame you, but... Come here, I want to show you something you might not have known. It's still open. Well, don't be shy. Come on in. I'm not gonna bite you. I know what I look like. There. That ladder leads up into Skyrim. Well, the rift, I suppose. But...
Can I help you?
Well, yes. Do me this favor, Ingen. Hide here for now. Leave in the morning. Or tomorrow evening, I don't care which. But before you do, disguise yourself. Even though I won't kill you, the person who sent me won't hesitate to get somebody else to. And I didn't save you just so that you could run into another trap. All right? There should be some armor in that chest. It's not great, but at least it's not what you're wearing. Do something with your hair, I don't know. Just make sure you don't look like you. Change your name. Travel with a Khajiit caravan for protection. I really don't care, just... live, alright? I'm giving you a chance to start a new life. One without a name like Black Briar attached to it. As soon as I leave this place, you're dead. Do you understand me, Ingen? We weren't followed, but you will probably be watched. But you're brave, you're smart, you're resourceful. And when the sun rises in the morning, your new life will begin. God's guide you, Ingen.
Stormy, we've got a problem.